Hey guys and girls, and I know it's only guys, it's a complete sausage fest out here, but let us not remove ourselves from the subject and keep on topic, which is, can this computer, an i5-4440 and a GTX 1080 handle Assassin's Creed Syndicate in 4K? So as you can see, the first test is ultra high and it is complete crap. You cannot really play this, the frame rate is really, really bad. When I turn it down to high or very high, the story continues and it's, of course, again, pretty unplayable. The story kind of gets better when you go on high, and I think it's really, really the best when you play at medium. Of course, this CPU is a bottleneck. Nobody sane will buy this CPU with a GTX 1080, but still, these are console quality graphics. Sit above that when you go to medium, and you can play it at 4K, which I think is still pretty good. And of course, if you're someone who doesn't really need a super high-end CPU but relies on CUDA cores from the GPU and uses those CUDA cores more than the CPU itself, well, this machine can pretty much work for you. But for gaming, of course, this CPU is a total bottleneck, but hey, we can have some fun and do some testing. So this is it for this video. Stay tuned, I will be making more videos, and also very soon I will be making some tests with the RX 460, which is a bit better paired with this CPU. Thanks again for watching, and see you again guys in the next video.